want. But internally, all LEDs are exactly the same, although they may put different types of plastic on them, or they may put them in different different shells, or put a little lens on there. So some of them are shooting sideways, some are shooting straight up, some are nearly microscopic. And so really, I mean, they're coming in about 7 different colors, and this is all basically down to kind of the chemistry and the physics of how the light is being emitted. And this is key for how